Look, we can go to the hospital, okay?
Wow. I'm not going to the fucking hospital if you call.
Look, we can do the withdrawal thing again, baby. It's okay.
The fucking hospital. Try to put me in the fucking hospital. I swear to God, we're going to have a problem.
You know, you're out of control.
Put the fucking phone down.
My disc, man.
No!
With dolls?
How dare you do this to me, bitch?
Don't sit so close to the TV. It'll make you cruel. You know, I was beautiful before I got pregnant.
I know.
You ruined me, Bojack.
I know.
You better grow up to be something great, to make up for all the damage you've done.
I will.
I was just wondering.
Then why would you ask?
I was just curious.
Why are you so judgmental?
Why are you so judgmental?
I wasn't judging you. You sit on your bed all day just waiting to criticize me.
That's not true.
Did you lose weight? Are you depressed? Why haven't you cleaned your room?
Do you ever think about Dad? What happened with McKay?
Where were you last night?
Just shut the fuck up, Grace!
Shut the fuck up, Lexi!
Fine, I'll stop caring.
You're making me feel like I'm going crazy.
Like I'm actually fucking crazy.
She needs to be put back into rehab. No, don't. Please listen to me. I know my daughter. She is going to kill herself. Please don't do this. Please. Okay. Please don't do this, God. Don't do it, God.
Please. I just went to use the girls' room. Someone's in one of the stalls crying their eyes out. And I think it's Janice Avery.
Oh, you should go talk to her.
You kidding?
That's not like a skinny crying. That's like crying about something serious.
Besides, the girl's bathroom, I can't go in there.
Her dad gets really mad at her.
So?
Her dad gets mad at me. Pretty much all the time.
Make yourself useful. Draw me some damn money.
I said I'll find them.
Out, Jess.
Night, Dad. You know what's funny? They broke up with me before I even went on that stage.
From the way that I've been living, but I know
don't
I can't resist it.
This is just the beginning.
Same time. same vibe.
We'd run into each other over the years. We'd laugh about that night that we first met. We'd laugh at all the good things that had happened since.
It needs to unite.
Like it, but you better learn how, 'cause it's your turn now. Now you suck.
Not your best.
Damn, look at what happened.
How'd you do?
Not so good. You know, I think I need a tutor.
But she don't know you like I know you, Slim. No one does. She don't know what it was like for people like us growing up.
December, me and your sweat.
Come here. Who threw you away in there? Let me see you. Oh, all your paint's chipped. You have scratches. Oh, your glass is broken. You have dents. That's okay. Don't worry. We'll repaint you, we'll get you some new glass, and we'll just, you know, maybe add some gems to you. They're not worth throwing away, though. I'm sorry that whoever did that to you. But I assure you, you're in good hands now. We'll take good care of you, okay? What? I don't know what they saw in you to make them think that you're trash, but I assure you. You just need a little fixing up. I promise.
This is my jar of magic dust. I made it myself. It holds the power to make anyone's day better. And I thought you could use some. Oh, look, a peanut. That is not a peanut.
I gotta come. No girls gotta die. Wake up with no tools. Coolio, yo. I can, baby, get you and your demons, improvements. Just jump in the car.
何时与你相识我都知，我姓石，执笔写词犹如骏马在奔驰。
Lately, I've been getting back into the swing of things with jump scare therapy. It gets weaponized a lot by people in our lives.
Hi,
Hey, hey, why are you upset? Well, I do have something that always makes me feel better. Here, I'll show you. How about a monster? No? Okay. How about 3 monsters? Don't worry, how about 4? 5? Okay. 6 or 7? Ah. Even number. 8. Oh, you just wanted someone to talk to? Oh, my bad. That's fine. I can sit here and listen. And if you want, something else that also makes me feel better is listening to Emotionless and Light. So if you want, you can do that. But only if you want to.
Just wrote the song of Universe. Am I the next 23 Pilots?
Your mom. I saw your mom last night. It was your mom. I thought maybe I should take a bite.
Skedaddle. Hara. Tere tere. Kawaii. Ora ne. Kimi no sonna tokoro ga suki nanda.
I'm gonna